In South India, there was a wonderful young devotee boy called Parashara. He had been blessed by the great saint Sripad Ramanujacharya. One day, Parashara heard that there is a great scholar by the name of Sarvagya who is visiting the village. The literal meaning of Sarvagya means one who knows everything. There were people all around discussing about the glories of Sarvagya, how Sarvagya knows practically every subject on this planet. Sarvagya knows all kinds of languages. Sarvagya is all-knowing. Nobody could challenge him and defeat him. And here was Parashar, a small, very, very young boy. No one could imagine that Parashar would have the guts to even challenge Sarvagya. As there was a huge procession with all kinds of trumpets, bugles, and flower showers which welcomed Sarvagya to enter into this village, Parashar stood right in front of Sarvagya, and Parashar had his fist which was closed, and he looked at Sarvagya and said, "I have a question for you, O Sarvagya." Sarvagya said, "O insignificant boy, what kind of question you have? Let me know." Parashar, with great confidence, he looked at Sarvagya and said, "I have this question, that can you tell me how many grains of dust are there in my fist?" Sarvagya, the all-knowing scholar, who had practically defeated every other scholar across his travels, there was no one who could come and stand in front of him and challenge him. Here was Sarvagya, the great scholar, in front of this insignificant small boy who looked so immature, but he put forward a question which bewildered Sarvagya. Immediately, he accepted defeat. And then Parashar looked at him and said, "My dear Sarvagya, you are so proud of the fact that you are all-knowing. Today, you must realize that there is only one personality who is all-knowing. That is the Supreme Lord. Let us now go to the temple of the Supreme Lord, accept our insignificant position, worship Him, respect Him, and try to serve Him." Gita describes, "Amanitvam adambitvam ahimsa kshantir arjavam acharya upasamam shaucham sthairyam atmavinigraha." Amanitvam means humility. Adambhitvam means pridelessness. Knowledge begins with humility and pridelessness. Therefore, unless we cultivate these qualities, we cannot consider ourselves at the doorstep of the beginning of knowledge, what to speak of calling ourselves all-knowing, Sarvagya, because that name only applies to the Supreme Lord.